good morning to you. It's Thursday, July 27th, 2022, and we are currently riding on the 3337. On the 66B. It's a beautiful day. The weather is absolutely marvelous. It's not too hot, and the skies are filled with beautiful clouds by the lake here. Just magnificent. We're heading northbound here. This won't be a very long bus ride, but thank you very much for watching and wishing you a wonderful day. Temperature outside is 22 degrees Celsius and it feels like 25. We've had a few pleasant days of weather compared to the week before, where the weather was very hot and very humid. So the weather is quite pleasant for today. Even though the air conditioning isn't on, it's not overly hot day today for us here in Toronto. Filmed in Humber Bay Shores over here on Lake Ontario. You know, this area here, unfortunately it's been closed off due to some repairs going on for the next probably year or so. You can't really walk in there at the moment, but it's a beautiful place to explore and see the magnificent Toronto skyline view. Yes, we are on a Nova LFS bus, one of the newer ones, I'm supposing, by the fact that this is a 3337. I think there might be some fans of this particular bus, if I remember the comments correctly. Water sprinklers seem to have touched our windows here, leaving for a beautiful spotted view with the water droplets. You get to see some beautiful, gorgeous tall condos in the Humber Bay area here.
Thank you very much. And thank you for watching, guys. Have a wonderful Wednesday. Toodaloo!